We're live. Step right in, jump right in. Thank you for watching, thank you for following this series. I think we're making pretty good progress. Today we'll have a double feature for you all. It'll be this. This episode of Fallout 76 and the very first episode of Inscription. So I hope you'll stay tuned for that. It should be in about an hour, give or take a half hour, you know, maybe 9 o'clock mountain time. So hope to see you there. Okay, let's dive right in. Press any button I say. Away. Okay, we're signing in. It's taking a pretty long time. Hopefully nothing's wrong with the game. So I might have to dive right into the inscription. I'd like to finish the entire game. At least the main story, you know? What is character? Oh. Also got Hades too, which I primed. I can stream it, and I'll be playing it for the first time, pretty much. I've seen gameplay, but that's about it. I'm completely new when it comes to the story and gameplay mechanics. How to play, basically, I don't know, so it's pretty much going to be a fresh run whenever I do it. Let me know if you have a preference, as usual, through chat or messaging. Heck, even comments on my YouTube videos, I read. Always email me at stormershow@gmail.com if you prefer to use that route. It's also where I look for business inquiries as well. If you'd like to collab on any projects or anything like that, drop me a line. I think the Blood Eagles are up here. I'm drunk. Doesn't seem like it. Okay, I think they're on the other side of this hill. Well, I see it's a hideout. Probably in this area, I'm guessing. I'm liking this gun a lot, it's pretty powerful. I keep hitting bats, the left bumper, because if there are any enemies here, it will pick them up. It's a lot better than having to use my eyes. Map. Is this the way in? You can die. This is your decision. The door is chained. Dagger's Den. Can I open the door or how? Okay, I have to go around, I guess. Hopefully there's no way inside. Looks like there is. I hear someone mumbling. Nowhere. It's all shit. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Quite a few hits. Put you down. Okay, anybody else? I think I want to take the shotgun too, just in case. Not taking a lot of radiation. Let me go up here where this guy was. Fury, I don't know what that is. That doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. Sounds like drugs. Drugs make you stronger in this game, so I'm gonna go ahead and do them. It seems like there are like literally no adverse health effects. So why wouldn't you? I think he sees me. I'm continuously being exposed to radiation. I don't know what that's about. There's a dog. I see it now. Okay. Grenade. Watch out. Wanted to die in the porta potty, huh? It's fine, we could accommodate you on that. Someone up there's got a Gatling laser. Am I hitting him or not? He's shooting me right now. Spotted, huh? Reload gets me every time. Okay. Gotta be a little bit careful here. Go like this. Please don't hit me when I'm good. Are you serious? Okay, there you are. I'm trying to get. Did I get him or not? Looks like he completely missed him. Got someone that time. Blast him. Didn't hit. Where are you? It don't even matter, dude. It seemed like I wasn't hitting her there. I don't know what the deal was on that. Like, of course my weapon was destroyed. Rifle. Do we still have grenades? Not let me use the frags. Yeah, I had 3 grenades left. Yeah, I'll switch up to frags. Okay, I think we're ready to go now. Well, this is nice. Got a little scope on it. Okay, let's see if we can salvage some of the remains of that firefight. Where were those guys when they died? They were up here, weren't they? We killed like 5 or 6 of them. Yeah. There was a tree up here, right? I think some of them were up here, if I remember correctly. Nuclear waste. Submachine gun, don't mind if I do. That must have been the plasma grenade going off. Kapalube. Taking damage or not? Come and get some. This is where the dog died, I think. Ah, there you go again. Your little Gatling laser, whatever the heck that thing is. It does a lot of damage. Damage is true. There's a sniper rifle I'm not gonna grab. Where are you? Someone's over there. Let's see, check out this car. I'm trying to get down. Grenade. It's gonna be a toughie. I'm trying to get to higher ground. That might help me scope better. Those are headshots. Dude, I was like right on the money. How in the sand hell can you see from that range? Broken that range. Those were headshots, by the way. Damn near all of them. Okay. Where are you? Slippery somewhere. Yeah, she's down there somewhere. She's the one I'm worried about, because that thing's quite possible. That was like a spinning shot. I gotta keep an eye on my health. There you go. Let's see if we can find that weapon. Yeah, because it's a good weapon. A lot of damage. That's a good one. Are we over? We're not over encumbered still. Great. That's awesome. So many guys. Let's eat these. See if I can. Can I level up anytime soon? Yes, I can. Let me see if I can get Cannibal Rank 2. Is there anything else good to get? Can find, don't care. I think we're good on these, right? That would be good. This thing would be good. Sneak is another one I need to get. Yeah, it's gotta be Campbell, I think. I think it's under this one. No, it's under Endurance. I think it's more health and hunger. Yeah, more health and hunger. Yeah, it's better. Well, let's test it out. pretty good. Yeah, pretty good. To drink something. Let's go ahead and search the place. Where was that guy with the sniper rifle? Was it over here? Pretty good. The only downside is I take a couple barreled shotgun. Let me test out the Gatling laser. So good. I'm so glad I got that. Holy cow. One of my pieces of armor is destroyed. Left leg. Yeah, I'm over encumbered now. Can't even use the Gatling laser. It needs to be level 25. Let's look for storage. Here it is. Let me try a combo here. So E. Red Link. Try Radix. I still get radiation, but it seems like it might be reduced by that. Plunger. Take the plunger. Yeah, fusion cores are great. If I can just keep getting those, that'd be awesome. Okay, this is called Reaping the Rewards. Maybe for like a case or something I could put this stuff into. These heavy weapons, I could hopefully preserve them. Cigar box. Like a yeah, this would be perfect. Steamer trunk. A lot of heavy stuff, unfortunately. Does this still waste anything? I actually don't know. We have two different types of shotguns. Which one does more damage? Double barrel steam. Maybe the pump action I can store. Well. Twelve pounder. I gotta put away. So machine gun qualifies. Almost. The heaviest stuff. Pounds. Four, 38s, 308s, 45s, hyper revolver. This is 44. This one's 34. But this one's not as good. Dang it, I still need to deposit it. It's not good. Inventory is such a pain in the buns. Maybe this right leg. Mission closure heavy. It's really great that we got one that's perfect condition. That's amazing. I think we're good for now. I'm using something that's broken. I think it's my left. It's my left leg that's broken. Seems like I have everything else covered. I don't have a helmet. This breaks, I'll swap it out for the shadowed. Kinda wanna put the shotgun. Let's see, where is it? So I have the recon. Short double barrel combo. Where's that? I guess I can keep carrying the plasma pistol. I need to get rid of it soon eventually. Do I have any other magazines? I don't think so. Ready to advance. Perfect. Moving station. Can I make anything? No, I cannot. It's quite alright by me. I gotta go inside. We got a shortcut. Some guy died in here. Maybe this is where he died. I don't know. It's a paper bag. For valuables. I hear him, but I don't see him. He doesn't miss a launcher. Careful. Oh gosh. Ooh, close one. I think the outside's clear. Where's that little box? Might need to put some of this in there. Could equip the missile launcher too and use it with a couple shots you had and just drop it after you leave. Did that lady die down here? Frag, thank you for your donation. $105 damage. Pretty good damage. That's not what I wanted. I thought it was actual armor. Inventory scuffed again. Do I have to exit out of the game completely or what's the procedure on that? I wonder if it happens when I'm using a keyboard and mouse. It doesn't seem like it has. I think it's only when I'm using the controller that it does that. Use this. have some of your chess piece. This should make it interesting. Okay, we've cleared them out, right? We can go in now. Okay, I don't know why he's launching a nuke, but okay.
Attention,
where's it landing?
Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
I wish they would nuke this. Go over here. I've never even been down that way, so it's fine. Go ahead and nuke it. Nuke some of the remains. That's all I care. Where's the entrance? I think the entrance is the other way. We are over encumbered, so we need to be a little bit careful about that. Call precision right there. Let's not forget to waste ammo, because, you know. And again, that's not even me shooting. It's something that the game does, it's like bugs, where every single time I reload, the first shot gets wasted. It's kind of like the glitch you guys see with the inventory, my inability to run sometimes. Do I even need to go in here? Yeah, I do. I'm gonna hit him with the explosives. Sneak up on him nice and quiet. Get him all around here. One over there. I think that was a complete miss. Like my shotgun. What is this? Okay. Looks like some kind of revolver. They use different types of ammo. I think the other pistol is better to use. The scope. 12 shots as well. Bloody pecker. See that? He did like a little spin. Give me a little spin. Dang it.
Where are you at?
Here I am. Dang, I can do like 6 bullets in the back. I don't think I'm hitting anything at all. I have to stand. There may be some down here. I might want the meat for food. Just have to be a little bit careful around here. Food is good because, you know, my hunger is always increasing, much like real life. Anything in the cells? Anything at all? It's like nothing, they're not in use, there's no items of value. I'm gonna go down there. Airplane seat, can I fish for stuff down there? Too bad I couldn't salvage the armor. That would be nice. I'm over encumbered. Good job, guys. We did that. Toolbox is workable. What am I working with? 180. So if I can use that like blood bag, that should be enough. Might as well use it on pack. I just need healing. will power my gun. Okay. I think we need to go forward. Oh, armor station. Again, it's too bad we couldn't get that armor off. That would have been nice. Okay, I'll leave you with this guy when I'm using the bathroom. Stand by, guys. We'll complete this quest. Still over encumbered, so I can secure that. What? Try this too. Okay, we're good. Some sort of, okay, trap or something. What was that power armor, dude? Okay, yeah, he's down here. Surprised he didn't give me access. Tinker's workbench. Put that in your, what you call it? Reference guides. Always good to have. clear to advance. His lackey's rocking power armor, I'm a little bit worried. Oh, he's rocking, but I can get the, what's it called, jump on him, I'm not having a chance. Well, the lieutenant was a lot easier to deal with. He's not. Oh, I see. I see you now. Bad overall. How's that? He had two right legs. Minor deviation. Thank you for your missile donation. We are overloaded now. I wonder if my missile launcher is still out there, so we can use it. Cover weapons cache. Villager is okay. Bottles I don't care for. I think this place is clear. I don't think there's anything else to worry about here. Well, hello there. Yeah, the laser pistols will also, like, stick. Kind of like what you guys saw with the Scorched training pistol, like, it just auto-fires as soon as I equip it, so those weapons are a little bit less practical for me to use. This antenna had power armor. I can't take it off him, I think. Now he's glitching out. You have fun. Yeah, he was the toughest one to take down because of that power armor. He's able to eat a lot of bullets. This launcher, I believe, is over here. I think it was inside. Let me take a second look really quick, see if I can find it. If it's disappeared, it's disappeared. We don't still have it, right? Yeah, we do not. Soldier flamer grenade. Sounds interesting. Sure, we'll have a chance to use it at some point. I think this is it. Yeah, this is it. What's surprising is that Dagger herself did not have a missile launcher on her. It's like, okay, so how is she launching the missiles? I think I can use the carry weight booster. I had to get around. Okay, I only have two of these. So I gotta use it wisely. Let's see where to next. Clear out the hostels and the mezzanine. Free state bunker. Let's see, I think we should go north. Return the supplies to the retreat. Do this bunker quest. And then kind of boomerang back around. So Ursula. Not just love clock. Rose. It's not sending me back to Port Atlas, so. Let's go. Bonus. See how far I can get in about 10 20 minutes. And we'll have our first inscription episode. I think that series will have camera on for. Power armor for me? Yes, see that? I think I should use my rad. X. Still get rad. Still get rads. Sadly.
Hi.
Are you serious, dude?
Damn those blood eagles. Even if they are, it's like I have a noose around my neck.
Take care before you get out of the way.
Have you had a chance to pay Dagger a friendly visit?
Not so friendly.
Oh my. This is quite a weapon. I can't wait to try this bad boy out. Thank you so much for your help.
Should I have kept the weapon?
I hope the Brotherhood won't mind us having this. Hey, there's... Even though we are peaceful people, unfortunately, we just aren't able to take on...
Okay, well, your mission's complete. Hopefully I didn't need that gun. Okay. We're on our way.
Radto couldn't jump all the way.
Directly north.
Right.
Yeah, I have not yet discovered it, so we're gonna need to. Too bad she didn't give me anything for completion of that quest. I just bailed you guys out. You can't spare anything at all. So it's high right side. Can I get it or not? Can you use that boat? Another tool case.
Yeah.
Looks like I can't.
It's just about time to eat.
It's all good. All good. Never mind the third arm going on my head. Awesome. Seem like they're not that dangerous. They're in level 5. Get over there. I'm really giving credit for just being this close. Nice. Sun is shining bright now. Sound good. Okay. Got gulpers. Just gonna keep running this way. Let's go with this and then keep advancing. Let me know I'm here. Throw this damn. He's trying to get me, alright. Maybe I can get him. Super mutant buddy, take me on. I think we're good now. I'm gonna have to use Red X at some point. Red Away, I mean. Maybe also Red X. I think it's so much radiation damage, it's just stacking up. I can't remember I had missiles. Plus this. Two bullets we have. Let's try to use them wisely. Make this or so much for parkour. And, let's just go to North Mountain. Yeah, I would much rather go to North Mountain at this point. And just head east. We have that, everything's good. See, I'm not sprinting anymore. There we go. Okay, what's the quest we're doing up here? The blink is damaged and need to take it to the Free State's bunker. They made it so hopefully they can find out how to fix it in this match. That's what we're working on right now. I think completion of this quest is where I'll wrap up today's episode. Settlers, I think. Initiates.
Atlas is in good hands.
I think you do it. Dang it. He burned through my bobby pins. I kinda want to see what's over here. It looks like there was it doesn't seem like there is anything over here. Thought there was, but I guess not. There's a red rocket over there. Too bad that I can't work together with Brotherhood members on questing and completing. Like, they would have been really nice to have for those blood eagles back there. It was cool when I had that one guy helping me on that quest with the eagles. He's a good ally. Mr. Handy down. No enemies around. Oh, never mind, protect trap. Get a bucket of bolts. Anything of value that we advance. So we need to get going. There's something that is good to have at these types of facilities. I can't really remember what they are. I think there are stash boxes that are here, I want to say. Just don't know where they are. Here. Maybe I should have taken that bad route. Clear the enemies is the quest. Don't care about that. The gun's almost broken. What the devil is this? I just want to explore this place. Oh man, what are... Where's all these locked doors? Is it? I think this is what I like the most about Fallout 76 is the. I guess it's not exclusive to Fallout 76, it's the Fallout series in general. It's got a lot of like hidden treasures. How's that? Pins. We're gonna need to find more soon because it's hard on our supplies. It's further to the left, it's like this. Serious? It's like here, higher, I think. Okay, gotta be careful, this pig's about to break. See here, I couldn't quite get. Not an outfit. Oh, that must be the mask. Well, there is cool stuff here. I think I'm just gonna leave it here for now, though. Sad I didn't find like a holotape or something here, but I don't know, it's fine. Okay. plenty of Wendigo while wearing a clown costume. I haven't seen Wendigos. That's a miscellaneous quest, so I'll save it later. Where am I going? Cool visuals in this episode. See that. Blood bugs are over here, you can hear them from that way. Stung or something. Gotta have your auto shot, because how else would you have ammo? Is this part of the Overseer quest? So, I guess so. Dirty water. Purified water. It's the only thing of value.
Check in at the main SDS terminal to trigger my next recording. If you're still there, I really hope you're willing to help a dead girl out. If so, good luck. And if not, well, enjoy dealing with the Scorched. And if by some chance this is Madigan, your timing sucks.
Madigan also did not make it. He had a run in ropes. How do I get over there? This bunker's pretty cool. There's a whole base down here. safe. How do I get to that? Abby's workstation, I see. Some miracle readers, you hope you still have the last uplink. I didn't think I needed those. A lot of stuff. Fusion cores, for sure. For sure we need fusion cores. Okay, that'll do. Kill the power, or I don't know. I can't tell. So far, this quest has been pretty easy. Must require me to craft. I need circuitry for the uplink. Where do I get circuitry? Circuitry. That's not circuitry. Is this circuitry? Circuit board? Alright, hold on, let me look this up. Robotic enemies, junk items. Telephones and fuck. I got it, dude. Soltron should have them too. Okay, circuit board does have it. So this is good. Where is your holotape? Give up. Or just let it slip. Yep. Sensor module is a good one. Okay, I think we're good now. Taking a second look at the holotape. The holotape should be yellow. It's here. So many locks. I'm just eating through my bobby pins. It's not over here, is it? No, it's not. Okay, my thing wore off. Bada boom, bada bang. See any holotapes.
If this message is playing, it means two things. The good, you've got a working uplink. The bad, some of the scorch detectors in the area are malfunctioning and need upgraded parts. Looks like my fear of the Myers ecosystem wreaking havoc on them has come true. For these repairs, first you need to get to Raleigh Clay's bunker. He's got replacement motors for the fans we use to keep the detectors dry. Oh, and write this down. R plus P421. It's Raleigh's password, and you'll need it. If you didn't catch that or you want more info, you can always check my workstation terminal. It's all there. Good luck.
Good luck, farewell. Off we do, saying adieu. Adieu, adieu, to even you and you, goodbye. Let's do one last sweep. I know I already looked at this. Oh, snap. That's life, Missy. Sometimes it's one big kick in the balls, but you can hobble over, take a few deep breaths, maybe get a drink of water, and you walk that shit off. Nice. And that really is the key. Okay, is there anything else of value in here? I think this is where we'll wrap up today's episode. Top of squat. And whoever's room this is. Let me clear up my quest real quick and then I'll go ahead and sign up. What? Pip-Boy's unavailable? Was it because I'm sitting down? Okay, yeah, that's because I was sitting down. Okay, so can I stop tracking my miscellaneous side quests. Next episode, we will be doing this one probably. We need to get inside Rowdy Clay's bunker to recover fan motors. I have a password to get inside, all I need to do is find it. I'm trying to string these together somewhat. So I've got like a Brotherhood quest line, a Overseer quest line, and a Rose quest line. Some overlap. Like, there's overlap between the Overseer and Rose quest lines. Brotherhood's the one I haven't been able to tie in yet. But we'll see about it. Next episode. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.